Okay, so I'm down at the stream. I got the jug. It looks like it's a 2 gallon, say 2.5, I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can take it back with a backpack or to carry it by hand. I got here the Hyperflow MSR and pump into the canteen. And I found a little pool right there where the current is. And I just threw it in there and it flipped upside down, so I guess it's even better. It's picking up water that's right off the top, so there's no crud being sucked up from the bottom. It's a narrow stream, but it goes and it winds through the valley and then it goes back into that deep area. That area looks very inviting. I might go in there and do a little hunting too when it's time to do that. And nice, man. I had some soup, took a little nap. It's about 1:30 right now, and the temperature is in the 70s, which is very comfortable. So I'm going to put this away so I can pump and get my water, and then I'll post it. All right, guys, see what happens.